Some basic instructions to begin. Meditation involves sustained present moment awareness. In other words, there's a foundation of mindfulness that's maintained breath after breath after breath. In the beginning, it can take a little bit of effort or concentration to develop this steadiness of mind. So we often use an object of attention, such as the sensations of breathing, to give us a kind of anchor or a kind of stable buoy in the waves of ongoing experiences so that we don't get swept away by various distractions or worries, plans, fantasies, preoccupations. So right now, find a posture that helps you to be comfortable and alert, and establish the fundamental intention to remain present and mindful over the course of this meditation. This intention can be soft and determined. Kind to yourself. Deliberately letting go of everyday distractions and preoccupations and giving yourself a break from them. Coming home to your body, coming home to the present, and seeing what it's like to disengage from doing, from planning, from problem solving, from thinking. See what it's like to disengage from doing, to rest stably in simply being. Being aware of your body, and in particular, the sensations of breathing, or if you prefer, sensations elsewhere in your body. Or if you want, you can use an anchor of attention, a word or phrase, a mantra maybe, or even just a feeling such as gratitude or calming or open-heartedness, and staying in touch with this anchor of attention, such as the feeling of breathing, all the way through inhaling and exhaling, breath after breath. As you remain aware of the breath or another object of attention. See if you can include whatever is genuine for you in the way of heartfelt feeling, simple, heartfelt feeling, perhaps including an awareness of sensations around your heart as you meditate. Simple, heartfelt feeling like a sense of caring, being open in the heart, a sense of being cared about by others, staying very simple, uncomplicated, seeing what it's like to mingle a sense of the heart with the sensations of breathing. I don't mean so much the physical heart. I mean a sense of just being warm, compassionate, wishing others well. Can you combine a sense of being warm-hearted with awareness of breathing? Establishing a sense of open-hearted presence. With a posture that is stable and grounded and comfortable. Enjoy the sense of open-hearted presence. As you are established in open-hearted presence, experiences of different kinds can pass through awareness, such as the sensations of breathing, sounds, passing thoughts. Let them appear and pass away as they may, while you remain in touch with your body, stably present. There may be a sense of calming, of your body relaxing, your mind getting quieter. As you rest in open-hearted presence, be mindful of the aspects of spaciousness and openness in your mind. Consciousness is spacious. It's open, wide, without edges or bounds, thus boundless. And while remaining present with an open heart, you can be mindful of these aspects, these related aspects of what it's like to be you when you're simply being. You, in a deep sense, open and spacious, feeling this, recognizing this, and if you can, you might have a sense of becoming able to rest as spaciousness. You might have a sense of being able to abide as openness, as the nature of the mind, the nature of being. Keeping it experiential, not getting conceptual. If you get lost, come back to the basics of open-hearted presence. Being mindful of the simple fact that awareness and its contents are spacious and open. And then maybe see over the remainder of this meditation if you can abide as spaciousness and openness. Explore what this might be like for you. as we let go of doing, we rest in being. Being, which is the implicit field of any doing, of course. Resting in being, we can recognize that being is spacious. Being is open. It is the nature of awareness to be spacious and open. It is the nature of our mind altogether, our mind as a whole, to be spacious and open. It is the nature of being to be spacious and open. You are spacious and open. And in this spaciousness and openness is a naturally warm heart. With compassion, good wishes for all beings, radiating in all directions. You can feel this sense of, we might even say, lovingness inherent in spaciousness and openness of being.